Back here, crime news tonight. Out of Jim Wells County, interdiction officers seized more than $80,000 in cash during a routine traffic stop on Highway 281 and County Road 120. Law officers there say after that routine stop, they became suspicious and they did receive consent to inspect the vehicle, and they found duffel bags filled with cash in the trunk. All three people in the vehicle have been arrested, charged with money laundering and engaging in organized criminal activity.